Welcome back to another episode of FIFA 17.
Better get going. Big day for you tomorrow.
This is a cup game, Grandad.
Hey, there's no such thing as just another game in the FA Cup. This is the toughest cup competition in the world. Now, you do well to remember that.
Don't mind him. It's the only trophy he never won. He might not admit it. That's the biggest single regret in his whole career. You go out there and do your best. Night, son.
Ha ha! We will do just that. I like it. So Grandad is living vicariously through us a little bit. I guess that's good. He's rooting for us. Sometimes that can cause some tension and some turmoil, but I think it should be okay. He's always been one of our biggest fans, so I don't think he's going to let it turn to a negative light, but he is going to make... Whoa. Simulate match? Why? I'm not playing against Liverpool? We won 2-0. I guess I'll take it. What in the world? Why?
I mean, who does these ratings?
Joking.
Okay, time for the big one. Let's check you out. And...
65! I'm not 65! He looks nothing like me.
Oh, no, he looks a load better.
Shut up.
Well, go on then, let's see what you are.
Go on then.
I'm 50.
Oh, 50, bro, you're having a mare.
No. I told them to do it like that, yeah?
Yeah?
Yeah, you keep my profile stealth-like,
right.
and you never see the Williams come in, and boom!
Come off it. Come in, Michael.
How do you know it was me?
Oi, Taylor.
So is you.
When are you going to sign me up?
Oh, you didn't get my message? I've got a stack of offers for you, this thick.
It's funny. Funny guy.
Just passing by. Wanted to show you this.
You know, you can send pictures on those things, Michael.
Go on, then. Saw this kid coming out of a shopping center today.
Oh, that poor kid. Must have been out of Williams's.
Shut up.
You know, the Hunter brand is getting some traction, Alex. So whatever it is you're doing, you just keep doing it on and off the pitch. 50? You are having a mare, my son. Up their game.
Poor Danny.
Don't worry, Danny. I'll give you a call.
Cheers, Michael.
That's so funny. Checking themselves out in Ultimate Team. How cool of a feeling would that be? All right, match day. Man City versus Man United. Are you kidding me right now? We better be playing in this match because this is going to be against Gareth. We better play right now. I don't know why Coach didn't have us in last time, but we better be playing right here. Yes, sir. Let's go, boys. Whew. Let's go.
Is this for a dream come true?
What? You getting to stand next to me?
I better be on the score sheet before you, mate.
Stakes?
Your pride's enough.
Yeah? Well, best get ready, because yours is about to take a beating, bruv.
Come on, boys!
Flicking him off with my ring finger. I hate him so much. Little gets under my skin, like people just being straight up assholes, like this guy has been. All right, looking forward to smashing Alex Hunter in the derby. So Alex Hunter's first derby, now we see what he's really made of. Huh. I'm not sure what a derby is. But I guess we're going to find out. If you guys know what a derby is, feel free to leave it down in the comments. I'll make sure to look for it.
Martin Tyler here for you, along with Alan Smith.
Is it the name of the...
Our football today is from the Premier League.
I'm assuming it's the name of the stadium. That would be my best guess.
Of Manchester. We've got Manchester
of Man
City.
Man U Stadium. All right, here we go, guys. Let's go.
Enthusiasm. And now Manchester City... Take on Manchester United really head to head.
We are gonna F his world up, bro. I can't wait. I want to score at least two times. That's my goal.
Manchester City's lineup.
Two's a big
guy. Well, we've gone with a 4-3-3 formation here for them. Is that the way you see it, Alan?
Yeah, I mean, it can
yes!
be adjusted. It could almost be a 4-5 one if they.
Two's a big goal. I don't know if we're going to be able to get two, but I'm looking I'm looking for at least one. We better score today. That's guaranteed. I'm going to be really upset if we don't.
This is then the Manchester United lineup. I think that back four is really important.
It's going to be a tough game, boys.
Strong and solid, but they've got a bit of protection, haven't they?
They have. They should have more than enough.
Oh!
I mean, they're all good defenders in
keep
their
your
own
shape.
Right,
that so was my shape. Them, I was running right where I was supposed to be.
Really hard.
From what I could see.
Could on the front foot. We'll wait
I don't
and
really
see.
Know that much, so. I could have been out of position, but.
Here comes Wayne Rooney. Momentum with him. They've coped with it well defensively. Fernando. Well read by the player in that part of the pitch.
It's good defense.
Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Gundogan. Here's Hunter. Turnover there that we didn't expect.
Dang it! I was fighting for it there. We're strong on the sprint button right now. We got to settle down a little bit. I'm getting really excited, dudes. I want to. Oh, I just want to rub his face in the dirt. I want to so bad. Nothing would make me happier.
Good play, but they've lost the ball now, and the opposition could get at them. It's a promising attack this, with Hunter on the ball. And here's the shot.
Oh! Almost got it off the rebound right there. Didn't really have the right angle. I like being a little bit more in front of the goal.
Well, we can't ignore the main thrust of this particular rivalry today. It's history, isn't it? It's the recent history between two young players who grew up together and took their first steps in professional football together. And now they seem to have fallen out. Alex Hunter, and playing against him today for the first time, Gareth Walker.
Yeah, a little sad really, isn't it? They were the best of buddies. Experienced a lot in the game together, but now there seems a bit of distance. One or two spats on.
What was that? What kind of a pass was that? You're supposed to pass it to me, not to the defender.
Great interception.
Yeah, we're the best of buds, and one of us became really? An asshole. That's what happened. Can be real with the audience, Mr. Commentator.
And it was easy to cope with.
Wasn't the best call for a pass. I'm trying to do too much right now. Trying to do too much. We need to settle down.
Find an opening. Defender to it first.
Yes, good stuff. Alright, let's slow it down a little bit. Let's play our game. We're out here trying to be a superhero and we're gonna get burnt.
Zabaleta. It's Manchester City that will catch the eye today.
Oh my gosh, Di Maria, good try, bro. Good try.
As tightly as they can, this corner could be a problem. They've got to defend it well. Pablo Zabaleta.
Go ahead and reset here.
Gundogan.
All right, 41st minute.
Kevin De Bruyne. Building steadily here, keeping possession. He's got support here. Kolarov.
The referee has indicated that okay, thank you. I was going to say that was awful. Comes back this way. I was trying to set up for it. We weren't in the right spot. All right. At the half, 0-0. Holy cow, guys. We need to score here. We're going to do it, dude. We haven't really had a good opportunity. We had one shot on goal, and it wasn't really the best
look. Room for improvement, shall we say.
Yeah, give it a C-minus, but hoping for an A-plus in the second half.
Come on, baby.
And quality.
Come on,
on
baby.
The ball.
Yes, good challenge.
Strongly.
Good defense.
He's
it's all right.
Tackle in.
Make them know you're there.
The ball's gone out now. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. And it's the goalkeeper's ball. Quite
good job, keeper.
A wasted cross. Taking it well under pressure. The Game is going okay for his team, but for David Silva, can do better.
He worked hard enough, but just didn't come off for him. But he's got another half to put things right.
The shot's on! Well, they thought they were in, but the flag has gone up.
Oh my gosh! Oh, it was so close, dude! That was such a good pass back to... He wouldn't have even made it, though. He had to just hammer it in, and he didn't do anything, really.
It's Alex Hunter moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here.
Not much we can do there.
Well, they passed their way up into
we were well covered
position here, and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well.
Dang it, dude. That was one of our best opportunities yet. If I wouldn't have been onside... Careful there. Good job, keeper. Hang on to it. All right, 60th minute. We aren't going to have a ton of time left.
Just lent the ball to his
mate. Potentially get taken out, too.
Gundogan.
It's off of them. We'll throw it in.
It's Alex Hunter.
Well, it's an important...
Wow! That was just good defense right there. I can't believe he did that.
Zabaleta. Angel Di Maria.
Get through.
Progress with this attack. This with a chance to go into the lead now.
Oh, he's a good goalkeeper.
Corner kick.
Lad, and he showed it there with a fine reflex save to keep it 0-0.
Gundogan. Supporting player alongside. Brilliant team play this.
Oh, come on, man. What are you doing? Why would you pass it back to me right there? I wasn't even close to open. Oh, 72nd minute, boys. I just want a decent look. Yes.
Did he have the ball again?
No. Oh, gosh. That actually ended up being okay. Oh, my gosh, dude. We can't buy a goal. We've had so many good shots on goal.
Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. Now it's with Hunter.
Just bounced off my foot weird there.
Well, this is how this team...
All foot.
Free kick given away by
All
Alex
foot.
Hunter.
Don't even argue that. That was, yeah, I deserve it. I'll take it. I'll take it. As long as it's not a red, because that was not even close.
Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. And shoots! It's another good effort.
Dude, we haven't really had a good look yet. Nobody has. They played really good. So, as long as nobody else is scoring, I guess I'm okay with it. I would have liked to get a score here, but...
Substitute for Manchester City.
Nobody else is really getting anything done. These guys are locking it down.
Hunter.
Off to the races.
Manchester City are on the attack now. Stopping the pass getting through with... Good piece of anticipation.
Oh, I tried to steal it right there.
Nicely played through ball. And the cross coming in.
Not much we could do there. Could have hit a little bit harder on the cross. We've got 3 minutes of stoppage time.
Made the challenge well. Henrik Mkhitaryan.
Cleared it. Oh, is it just going to end a tie? What games do we have extra time added on? Is that during, like, championships and stuff? I think that's only during championships. So we're going to advance there. I'm okay with it. As long as we didn't lose, especially as long as Garrett didn't score, I'm okay with it. I'm not fantastic. I'm not really excited, but I'm okay with it.
Tell me. Were you expecting the award after your performance?
We got man of the match. I'll take it. I don't see Gareth up here. Bit of a surprise. I think I deserve it.
I was just concentrating on the match, to be honest, and what I could have done better. You're never perfect out there, and there's always something else you could have done to help out the lads, and that's what was on my mind. With that said, it does feel pretty good, though.
How does it feel to have played in your first derby?
I don't understand. What the hell is a derby? Is there an option for that?
Yeah, wow. I mean, dream come true, you know? Never played anything like that before, that's for sure. You feel like the history, the emotion, the moment you step out on the pitch just gives you that little extra spark, you know?
Okay, so a derby or a derby is pretty important. We should definitely find out what that is.
What are your thoughts on the booking?
It's the right call. I wouldn't have gone down.
The pace of the game in this league is hard to adjust to. Everything moves so fast, it's easy to miss time challenges. I think the refs were spot on with the call. It happens.
I mean, I'm not going to lie. It was a good call.
Thanks, Alex.
We lost followers for that response, but I think we're getting a little bit too cool. I think we need to fire it up a little bit in some of our future interviews, but some questions I just don't want to be fiery about because it's just going to look like a D-bag. All right. Anyway, guys, I would have liked to score, but I think we can be happy with that.
Oi, Alex. Hold up, mate. Catch up with me in a bit.
Gaz?
What? Tight game. Evenly matched, I guess.
Yeah, I guess so.
Look, back when I left, now all that, contracts, money, media, all got to me.
Nah, man, it's all right. Life's mad, isn't it? I guess we're both just working it out.
I've got a company chasing after me at the minute. Wants me to model pants for them. Won't leave me alone.
Come on, let's make a move on to my stomach's eating itself.
Come in.
Hey, big star, Gareth Walker, shining so bright. I mean, I should have bought my sunglasses, sorry.
Williams, what are you doing here?
I'm just driving our licenseless boy here for some post-match food. You're welcome to join us.
Right, it's like that, is it? You two got all buddy-buddy down in the championship, did ya?
Gaz, it's a long time since Exit Trail, man. Come.
Nah, you're all right, bruv. Got better things to do than hang out with you two.
Ooh. Leave him be. I wouldn't have been able to fit a star that big in my car anyway.
I love Danny, dude.
Seriously, I'm hypoglycemic.
What does that even mean? See, I appreciate that Gareth just said that, but bro, I don't know, man. I don't know if I could trust him again. I still want to rub his face in the dirt. I can't wait until the next time we play him. I wish we could have scored there, but honestly, I don't even know how much more we could have done. We got man of the match without even, we had one shot. One shot on goal and we got man of the match. Couple opportunities to potentially have an assist. Nothing really went down though, so although it would have been nice to score, I'm not too disappointed. I'm going to go through training right here. We're going to work on our shooting. And I'll see you guys in the second game of the episode.
So guess what we're doing.
Dudes, our shooting is getting pretty good. Are you seeing this right now? I've hit almost every single one on the targets. Even from a distance. I'm happy with how we're starting to play. Can always be a little bit better, but I'm not gonna lie, I'm pretty happy with myself here. Nice. All right. It's time for some redemption here. I don't know if I'd call it redemption. Like I said, we can't be upset with that first performance, but we've got another big game here, Liverpool. We actually got skipped on our first time playing Liverpool earlier in the episode, so we're going to see what happens here. Hopefully we can, put something together, get a few more points. We're actually leading the cup right now, which is exciting.
Aware of that more than most, but they've got a really good side, as have Liverpool, it has to be said.
So hopefully we're going to be able to get three here today.
Well, we've gone with a 4-3-3 formation here for them. Is that the way you see it, Alan?
Yeah, I mean,
yes! There it is right there off the bat. Why couldn't we have done that against Man U, dude? Why could that? But honestly, they didn't play defense as well as Man U did. Man U was really hard to get through. Their defense was insane, bro. Wow. He kicked that in between the defender's legs right there. Let's go. All right.
Opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
5 minutes into the first game, we've already scored.
I'm hunting. Great place to win it back. Here's Hunter. Oh, he had a real go.
Well, you can't knock him. He was in the right place at the right time. Just couldn't provide the finishing touch.
Dang it. I swear you have to touch it more lightly.
Silva. And carrying the ball forward, it's the Manchester City.
Than in practice. Oh, I tried to pass it off right there. You have to touch it more lightly in the games than in practice. Because we were just doing that shooting thing where I was hitting everything. And it didn't work at all. And it was way over, you know what I mean? I don't feel like I held it for that long.
Looking for
I was trying to go upper left.
Control builder.
Nice job. Cleared. Good win.
Angel Di Maria. It's a promising attack, this, with
Hunter. Oh my gosh, dude. We weren't offside either. If he could have led us appropriately. Oh my. Oh, that would have been beautiful. B-E-A-utiful.
Pablo Zabaleta.
Nice job, boys.
Here's Company. Kolarov. Now Company.
We can move it up a little bit, potentially.
Zabaleta.
Oh, we're up to the races.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. This might be it. And that is now a goal kick.
It's not a goal kick. Goal kick. I thought I was thinking penalty kick, not goal kick. Goal kick's not good. PK would have been good. I was not expecting him to slide tackle like that.
Good challenge. Gundogan.
Get it here. Let's push it forward. We had a big gap in the defense right there.
Hunter. Lovren.
It's a little bit too late now.
Well, they're in a good position here.
Nice.
Easy work for the keeper here. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Some options now for the pass. Lucas.
Oh, his teammates will thank him for that.
Hunter.
Burn him.
This could be a chance.
All right.
Hunter.
Let's go, dude. I tapped it very lightly that time because I didn't want to overdo it. I don't even know if it got off the ground, but that's two goals, boys. Two goals. Let's go.
He took it with great aplomb. I'm sure getting the first goal gave him the confidence to grab the second chance here.
Every practice that we had that lets us choose our own drills, I always do the dribbling courses. Because it increases your ball control, which is obviously really good for when you're in tight situations. You want to turn and move really quickly, just dribble well. But it also gets your accuracy or your acceleration, your speed up.
Looking good this
and
move.
I feel like as a striker and the way we play,
good indeed, but the
that's
move is broken down.
Really good for us.
Gundogan. The break is
might have been offside.
Hunter!
Oh.
Very good stop here.
Very close to being offside right there. I'm surprised it wasn't called.
Vincent Kompany. They've gone wide. Chance to get the ball in the box.
Ooh.
And they've cut it out.
That was ugly.
Well, only two more minutes to be added on by the
2 minutes added
now
on to the half. Here we go, guys.
Nathaniel Clyne. Attacking now.
And that's going to be all she wrote for the first half against Liverpool. Yes, sir. Two goals already. That's what I like to see. Dude, that would have been my dream match against Man U.
So here we go with the second half.
Dream match right there. Started with a 5-minute goal right off the bat. That would have been sick.
That's taken the heat out of the situation for the moment with that interception. Lucas.
Oh. Dang it, dude.
Stewart. Good strong tackle. Good to add. Liverpool want to make an alteration. They're going to bring a new player on.
Ah! Oh.
Trying to keep the ball. Not anymore.
We had so many opportunities right there. We couldn't handle one of them.
It's Stewart.
Missed my challenge there. He didn't.
Tackled well. Fernando. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Hunter!
Oh! Save. Get it in there.
Gundogan.
Yes! Oh my gosh. Are we really 3-0-ing Liverpool right now? This is fantastic. I can't believe we didn't get that header. That was a fantastic cross, and it was a good header too. Just good play by the keeper. All right. I'll share the love. I don't need the hat trick. We can get some teammates scoring out here too.
Manchester City. Moving into what should be, Alan.
I want to be honest, I didn't really. I didn't really aim that header all that much. It was just kind of straight
situation here.
Middle of the net. Probably pretty easy to block.
Well, no shots at all so far for Liverpool.
Well, nobody is taking the responsibility here. They've just all lost the courage, shrinking into the shells.
There's the ball in. Coutinho! Well, that's not even close.
Announcers are trying to get hype for him, but it's not happening.
Number 21.
So, Nicolas Otamendi.
I don't see it happening.
Zabaleta.
Substitution for Liverpool coming off the pitch. 19.
Now it's with Hunter. Shots on here.
Oh my gosh, dude. You got to give me the assist on that, man. You've got to get me the assist on that. Oh! I'm getting sneaky with my defense. Starting to get a little sneaky.
It's going to be a substitution. It's going to be Manchester City to make it. Defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. That's good support play from the teammates.
All right, out of bounds on them. I wasn't really sure what to do there. We had nobody to cross it to.
Well, they move forward.
Whoa, that was some field awareness right there.
It could be a chance. Well, it's into the net, and it's an own goal.
The hat trick, boys. The hat trick! I almost passed it to my teammate right there because he was way more open than me, but we bounced it off the goalie instead, and he curved it in. If the keeper wouldn't have hit that, I don't think it would have gone in.
It is. You'd like to try and defend him, but he just didn't make up his mind quickly enough there.
Oh, man. Oh, man, the hat trick.
It's a frustrating way to...
I get, it counts as an own goal. So, it's not the hat trick. That sucks.
10 minutes left.
That sucks, dude.
I did think that this would be one of the tightest games we've seen, Alan, but it's extraordinary. It's gone the other way.
Yeah, it has. It has. I think everybody in the stadium was quite surprised by that. Because the one side.
Why couldn't have this been Man U, dude? I would have been so. I would have been the happiest camper in the world. Pretty good looking shot. Almost went in. Not quite, though. All right, guys. 5 minutes left in the game. It's not going to happen for him.
It's Alex Hunter. Hunter. Looking to get the ball forward here. Manchester City. Well, they passed their way up into...
We're pretty burnt. You can see we're starting to get into the red on our stamina, so I think it's about time to give up the dream. We don't have the hat trick yet. We've yet to ever get a hat trick. Oh, these guys just can't finish. They're getting it down here. They're getting good looks, but they cannot finish.
There's only a minute to go.
Oh my gosh. We were 100% going to be in wide open territory right there. All right. I can't think of a better game for us right there. Hope you guys enjoyed it. I'm going to see you guys in our next episode. Peace out.